Set off on a journey that would change us forever, transforming us from a band of awkward goofballs into a pile of skeletons. Then we go to title, you get swarmed by monsters, soundtrack swells! Ha ha! This is box office gold! Someone take notes. Stood still. That's when I discovered you could disable traps by building over them. What a miserable little cheater I was. Why couldn't I just fall into a pit or something? Any kid knows a secret door in a dungeon means only one thing. Treasure. We knew we'd have to search for more of the coins. And suddenly, we knew the horrifying campfire stories of our childhood were true. Monsters lurked deep within the grotto. Sog, murk, flood, search. For legendary beasts, interlopers such as us, and drag all they encounter down to a watery grave. Couldn't believe it. Miles below our sleepy little town, was an actual ancient temple. And monsters. So many monsters. The depths of the grotto beckoned, and we continued our descent. Salty sea captains sailing under the black flag of the Jolly Roger. Yet even in that moment, we couldn't shake the feeling that someone, something rather, was annoyed we were still alive. Didn't we know we were overstaying our welcome? None of us remember why we continued our perilous trek into the depths of the grotto. We'll be right back. of the grotto. There they were, as terrible as we had imagined. Saw, murk, flood, surge. Things were about to get dangerous. And dang. sink or swim. Thank you. celebration was short-lived. Somewhere, a dungeon was preparing a greater torment. One that we'd never survive if we knew what was good for us. We couldn't believe it. We survived the run. When we returned home, they would greet us as heroes.